Scholars, Mr. Klein here. Today is our final music class video of the school year. I am so proud of all of you. You have worked so hard throughout the whole year, learning recorder, learning ukulele, singing so well. Today we have our final Carnegie Hall Link Up, the Orchestra Swings digital concert. So here's the whole thing, so make sure to get out your recorder if you have that. You can sing along, you can play along, and enjoy.
Hello, and welcome to the Orchestra Swings at home. My name is Matthew, and I'm from PS 971. I'm at home in Brooklyn.
And my name is Camila. I'm also from PS 971 in Brooklyn. It is my great pleasure to introduce our jazz master, Chris Washburn.
Thanks, Matthew and Camila. I know we were all looking forward to swinging together in Carnegie Hall. But instead, I'm at home with my dog, Daffodil, and my daughter, Isa. And you're at home, and your teachers and all your classmates are at home too. So we're all just going to swing together from home. So Matthew, how should we start?
Well, this is a link-up concert, so there's just one way to start.
Right, we have to start with Come to Play.
Of course, get your recorder out if you have one and think about which part you want to play or sing. We have some special guests with us today, some of our teachers who will lead each part. Here we go. Great job, everyone. We're really off to a great start.
It's so cool how first we played the song the regular way, and then all of a sudden we all started swinging, just like magic.
Yeah, swing is pretty magical, the way it feels in our bodies. But there's some science behind it too, some specific things we do to make the music swing. Like if you think about the music in four beats, we accent 2 and 4 instead of 1 and 3. So it's not one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. No, it's one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. You can think of a swing set on a playground as it goes back and forth. That's kind of motion that we need in the music. So we do it this way. One, two, three, four, one, two. You can feel yourself going back and forth. And then we also add swing eighth notes to that too. It sounds like this. Do va 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 do. Recognize that? Sounds like we're headed to Duke's place. Let's go. To me, just using the notes G and C, the same as the melody. Here we go, listen.
Everyone for jamming with us.
So did you know that Duke's Place, which was written by the great Duke Ellington, has another name? It's called Sea Jam Blues because it's a blues song. And I think all of you were learning about the blues, and you may even be singing some blues songs now because you're not back in school.
Hey Chris, you know some kids wrote their own blues songs? Want to hear them?
You bet.
One,
This remote learning can sometimes be very lame. This remote learning can sometimes be very lame. And it takes so much time and I want to play video games. I really miss school, I'd rather be in class. I really miss school, I'd rather be in class. Then I would be playing my instrument made out of brass.
Toothbrush on my hair. I woke up so tired, use my toothbrush on my hair. By the time I realized it looked good, so I didn't care. Woke up so tired, there's my car keys in the fridge. I woke up so tired, my car keys in the fridge. Those keys were so cold, woke mama up as she crossed over the bridge. The tired mama blues, singing the tired mama blues. The tired mama blues, singing the tired mama blues. But my baby girl's so sweet, it's worth all of the sleep I lose.
Amazing! And I even think I heard a teacher singing the blues too. Cool! Next up, we have a special treat from PS52 in Brooklyn. Link-up teacher Ryan Mack got his string orchestra together while they were still in school to play all the pieces from the Orchestra Swings. Here are Ryan and the PS52 Orchestra playing George Gershwin's I Got Rhythm. I'm sure they'd love it if you play or sing along. Awesome job, PS52. It was great to hear the whole string family playing together.
Hey, Chris, can we hear the whole orchestra with all the instrument families?
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's listen to an orchestra playing a cool piece by composer Leonard Bernstein that mashes up jazz with classical music. It's called Riffs, and it follows a little riff, a short musical phrase as it zooms around the orchestra. Check out the riff. Want to hear that again? Okay, so now, when you're listening, see if you can follow that riff as it bounces all around the orchestra. It starts with the clarinet. Let's see what other instruments you hear playing the riff. I'll give you a hint. Did you hear the riff played by the clarinet, the percussion, the trombone? Cool. I bet you're ready to get up out of your seats and start moving. We wouldn't really be swinging if we didn't get to swing dance.
Ooh, I know the perfect song for swing dancing. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Right, and I think you've learned some cool moves for that song. So let's get up off the couch and get ready, and let's sing and dance together. And we've got some link-up students to show us how it's done.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a. It don't mean a thing. All you gotta do is sing. Do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a-do-a. It makes no difference if it's sweet or high. Just give that rhythm everything you got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I.
Awesome work today, everyone. A special thank you to all of your teachers who taught you so much. We're getting ready to close out our concert. Let's finish by celebrating everything we've got and all the swinging music we've played together.
I have an idea. How about if we all do a second line?
Great idea. You know what a second line is. So we need your help to get our second line together. Who's at home with you right now? Go get your mom or your dad or any other adult that's there, your sister or brother, your dog or cat or whatever pet you've got. Don't forget your recorder. Oh, and we need props. Find an umbrella or a handkerchief or a dish towel. Anything will do because you swing it around when you dance. You also need hats. Find a hat. And while you're getting ready, here's the PS52 String Orchestra with a sneak peek of our second line song, When the Saints Go Marching In. Let's party, New Orleans style.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, how I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Thank you.
That was fun. Thanks again, everyone, for swinging with me today. Stay healthy and strong and keep on playing and singing. Bye for now. You ready?
All right, that's it. So go to Google Classroom one more time for that final music class quiz and have a great summer.